Michelangelo. Woo! Cowabunga! Good morning. It's Saturday morning. I'm at the Helderberg Farm, trying to get as much time on the legs as I can. And also probably some elevation, so I'll go up to maybe comfortably numb. I'll show you that. But this morning I actually woke up at 5 and went to the Strand Athletics pack run. Did a chilled 15 kilometer day. And I thought I still need to do a video for today. And yeah, here's me putting a big one for Saturday. Oh, so yeah, catch me on today's journey. Boom! I love these farms at all. What they call these little sections. Little segments, as you call it. Check this out. Bikini Beach. No. Don't know why it's called Bikini Beach. There's no naked people around here. Right, so I've come up to a cross path. Not too sure which one to take. It's either this one up straight to where the deck is, or go up there, around, and across the tree line there. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm up for the longer one. Why? Because I can. Whew. So a very funny thing happened to me on the run this morning. About a kilometer in, it was pitch dark. I was looking down, wasn't paying attention towards ahead of me, and all of a sudden, thwap! I bumped my head into a bus stop sign, just like this clip. So yeah, that was quite funny. I've got a huge bump of my, just above my forehead here, under the hairline, so you can't see it. Let's get to the deck. Maybe I should hit the deck on the way down. No, I think I'll hit the deck on the way down. Cool. I'll catch you guys. Now that's the way to the deck now. But I'm going over there. Such a beautiful day outside. Sure. We're supposed to be getting rain this afternoon. Yeah, I'm not too sure. At the moment it doesn't look promising. So let's hope the weather forecast is right. But even then, the rain that was predicted wasn't going to be that much. Oh. Let's carry on. Finally got to comfortably numb. No stopping here. I'm gonna carry on. Go a bit higher. Because I'm only on 6.5. An hour in. I'm gonna go another hour, so woo, let's do this. Sorry, my bad. This is where comfortably numb starts. Boom! Yeah, and you'll see now why it's called comfortably numb. Almost messed that up. lot of footsteps here. What if that wasn't Remy? That buddy came through here about an hour and a bit ago. Oh, I should have asked him to leave any water. Reason is, I guess he didn't bring water on this trip. You sure? That's the Helderberg Mountains over there. Oh yes, reason why it comes to be numb is called that is because it, as you can see, it does like a whole zigzag network, blah blah blah, for quite a while, and it's all up here. Another awesome name for a secret. Michelangelo, woo, cowabunga! What else can I do about it now? Teasers? OG downhill? Those are two black routes for the mountain bikers. There's the blue intermediate, which is called Tweedled Up. But we're not going down there because that's for the cyclists. We're just going down this way. And even going up there is for the black route for the cyclists. But yeah, this is my turnaround point. Basically the highest point at the farm. If you went the black route for the bikes, then you would be at the highest point, but I'm not going up there. Oh, this view, let's see that. Made a right turn. Went downhill, and then I went right, and then I started going uphill, then uphill, and then here, I ended up on the same spot I ended earlier, so I've just done a loop doing an elevation climb. Anyway, let's get back. Can I get a whoop whoop? On the deck. Oh. Oh, those hikers are gonna have a rough time up there. Oh. I better get back quickly. I've got some work to do. 1 o'clock. This is in just over an hour. So yeah, let's get going. And stop dawdling. Check this hidden gem on the farm. It's such a huge tree. So beautiful. Just that awesome gem in there. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh. Oh. Gotta update the wife quickly. I've been longer than I said I would. That's what she says. I said, I've got about another 30-40 minutes. I'm still enjoying jogging. And she said, I thought you were taking it easy. Oh, that's quite funny. Right, let's do 99 steps. Not today. Not today. Oh, just in time. Rain's starting to come. Sweet. Perfect timing. How do you know it was a good run? Shoes all dirty and full of thorns. Whew. How's that? How good you guys get? Cheers.